Good evening, my fellow Americans. It is imperative in these trying times that we are diligent in our resolve to have consistent and accurate community radio programming. That is why tonight we release this public apology to anyone who tuned into last week's Submodern Music Hour on Providence Community Radio, WVVX 101.1. There had been a conscious effort to play the track Tears of a Clown by English Beat. However, we're not exactly sure why that piece never aired. It is of the utmost importance that we play that song for you now in an effort to preserve our integrity.
Hello?
Ladies and gentlemen, we interrupt Tears of a Clown by the English Beat to bring you Vinyl Combat. We're on the Submodern Music Hour on 101.1 WVVX, Providence Community Radio, every Wednesday night from 9 to 10 p.m. Tonight, we're bringing out all our heavy hitters. I'm here with my two companions.
Landline.
T-Bone.
And we're going through our own vinyl collection, bringing you the best of the best, going head to head. I'm going to start you off right now with the powerhouse of a track by none other than Frank Zappa. We're back. That was round one of Vinyl Combat. We're going to talk about who won that round. We all brought our A game.
Was it me? Oh, sorry.
Well, I don't know. I mean, I think, you know, the people can't decide because this is not a call-in radio show. But if it were, if I were calling in, I'd be like, oh, man, what was that first track? That was killer. And I will tell you that that first track was Peaches and Regalia by Frank Zappa.
Yeah, well, I would say that second song was Time Hard by hold on.
George Decker.
George Decker. So, yeah.
I mean, such great heights. You know, it's an indie rock staple. You know, it's like, it's a classic
and
in its own right.
Who is that by?
That's
T-Bone?
By the Postal Service.
Oh, okay.
You know, like, it's just, it's one of those tracks. Although, I know I'm supposed to be defending my own track, but, you know, I'm a sucker for reggae tracks. I mean, that second track
was
pretty
a cheap shot.
Oh, I see what's happening. You guys are ganging up on it.
Yeah.
This two is against one.
Exactly.
Does that happen in the real game that we're spoofing right now?
Yeah, it's a little. I mean, I don't think it happens in the real game.
I've
but,
only
you know,
played farming. The PlayStation version. So
I texted T-Bone earlier. We talked about this earlier.
Formed a little deadly alliance. Yeah, that's what's for all you Mortal Kombat nerds who recognize that reference.
All right. Well, just in case everybody forgot, we're on Providence Community Radio on 101.1 WVVX. Thank you. Every Wednesday night from 9 to 10. We'll just go right into round two, I guess, since that round was so unfair. Just try and mess with this.
I like this song.
This is like an easy one.
Love runs high in this time. Give it to me easy. And let me try with pleasured hands to take you in this time to promised lands, to show you everyone. What's your name? Who's your daddy?
Who's your daddy?
He rich. Is he rich like me? Has he taken us
any time
to show you what you need to live?
Tell it to me slowly.
Tell you why
I really want to know.
Thank you. And that was round two of Vinyl Combat. So, you know, what I'm finding interesting about all of this is our, what we brought.
So you're going down.
That's interesting too. I might be going down. I don't know. There's no real judge here to decide. I can tell you that the track I played kicked
a lot.
It was the best. It kicked a lot of butt, man. It's the Zombies, Time of the Season. I just thought,
well, they were no match for the fighting Fleawoods.
Finish him!
Hey, you know, Under My Voodoo's pretty great song by Sublime. Maybe one that's, you know, got less radio time than other ones. So, you know, it's a fully a tribute to Jimi Hendrix, which always is good. And, you know, because it's tradition, like last time, I have to say that
give it
I
to me straight, Doctor. I can take it.
Oh, I will. I will give it to you straight. And what I have to say is, you know, the zombies are always a win in my book. So.
Oh, I love how T-Bone just, like, he's, like, giving his win away
It's one fighter's respect for another fighter, really, is what it is, you know?
All right, well, I think we're seeing a pattern here. Whoever T-Bone sides with and tag teams is the winner of that round. So I think it's 1-1 right now, Landline. What do you think?
I don't know. What were you guys saying?
All right, what we're saying is...
I was too busy polishing my metal from the last round.
Cleaning the blood off your sword. Yeah, exactly.
All right, you know, we all got the moves, you know. We all are button mashing here. And right now, I just want to remind you we're on Providence Community Radio, Pro Comrade. And this is 101.1 WVVX. Yeah, baby. And I think we're going to go into the next round. And deal with this.
What's her number and how can I meet her? in love with herself. You know the kind, always putting on airs.
And that was round three of Vinyl Combat. And in case you're just tuning in to us, let's explain a little bit about what we are doing here tonight. This is Vinyl Combat. And we're all bringing our heavy hitters from our collections at home. The tracks that we thought could finish the
finish
other.
Him.
Yes, that.
Finish him.
And what we just heard, to start things off, we heard Blank Generation by Richard Hell. And then what was your pick for that combat landline?
I came up with How Can I Meet Her by the Everly Brothers.
And T-Bone, what did you bring to the table?
Yeah, I brought Only a Pawn in Their Game by Bob Dylan. It's a classic, you know.
Yeah.
All classics.
And all really.
As you can see, it's so hard to judge because these are different genres.
Finish him.
I guess this is a competition, so.
It is. So we just have to pick a winner again. It is. What I can say is I think I won, but you know, I
and that's how I feel about myself.
Yeah, and
coincidentally, I actually feel that way about myself as well.
I was gonna say I would hazard to guess that that's what you might feel, T-Bone, about yourself.
Yeah, you know.
What's that, Gelman?
Oh yeah, I think that maybe I'll do the tiebreaker.
A tiebreaker. Right. Oh, okay, we can do a tiebreaker.
A sudden death, maybe.
I'm gonna go with T-Bone.
Oh,
safe
thank you.
Choice thank choosing you. Bob Dylan.
I appreciate that. Me and Bob Dylan appreciate that. I'll tell him you said that.
All right. Well,
back, Jerry.
This is Providence Community Radio. This is the Submodern Music Hour. I'm Jay Party with my friends.
Landline, T-Bone.
Yeah. And we're going to go into round four now, and, try this on for size.
I'm not feeling not the future that I can see. It's just my fantasy.
Be brave, be faithful.
We're back. That was round three, four?
Three.
What was that?
Three.
Of Vinyl Combat here on the Submodern Music Hour on Providence Community Radio 101.1 WVVX. I'm your host, Jay Party.
Hello.
With my friends here,
Landline,
T-Bone.
So we all brought our A game on that last round. The first track we heard was, of course, mine. It was Men at Work. Who Can It Be Now?
Classic.
And then Landline brought...
Oh, yeah. Volcano Choir.
Oh, that's not you. That's...
Oh, no. Sorry.
Wait, sorry. Did I say T-Bone or Landline?
You said Landline.
Okay,
we'll edit it in post.
This is live, baby.
Well, Landline brought Hello, Young Lovers by Stevie Wonder.
What album is that from?
That's from the My Sherry and More album.
Thank you. Should have played that song. You would have won.
Ah.
You know, that's the song that one would expect one to play off that record. But I switched it up on you.
Now that it's actually T-Bone's turn, let me try this again.
Oh, sorry. Are you still here, T-Bone?
Yeah, exactly.
Listen.
I'm sorry.
Volcano Choir.
Okay.
Comrade is the name. You know, little nod to Pro Comrade Radio.
Oh, nice. I see what you did there.
Yep.
Trying to win some extra points.
Yeah, a little brownie points. You know what I'm saying.
Didn't that kind of sound like Bon Iver to anybody?
Yeah.
Yeah, why is that?
Yeah, because Justin Vernon is actually in that band. It's his side project.
No way.
Yeah,
yep.
You know, he's pretty cool, you know? He's done some things.
What's that, Gil?
Bon Iver.
That's a great...
Thank you.
I don't know. I've always pronounced that name wrong. I'm sure I'm saying it wrong now.
It's great,
though. I used to say Bon Iver.
But then I was corrected. Mm-hmm. Same here. T-Bone understands.
Oh, that's what I wanted to say. For those
T-Bone
of you
understands?
That, yeah. Well, yeah, for those of you that don't really know T-Bone, with an,
you really ever know T-Bone?
I don't know, but with a name like T-Bone, would you expect him to bring all these like sensitive, like, you know, tracks that he's it's the indie rock and like the. Don't judge a name by its cover.
Yes, yes, exactly. This is what T-Bone. Yeah, well, listen. You know, as is tradition. You know, last time I was talking about it. You know, T-Bone, who likes to refer to himself in the third person,
okay, that's right.
Is a sensitive soul. You know, and if there's one thing T-Bone knows, it's that you know sometimes you just need to curl up with your favorite indie rock record.
In a ball. Sway back and forth.
Preferably in a ball. As close to a ball shape as you can get as a human. And, you know, and just cry it out. That's what you gotta do sometimes, you know?
Been there.
Finish him.
You know? Exactly. There's nothing like crying during Mortal Kombat.
All right. Well, okay. I guess we don't know who won that round. I'm gonna say Stevie Wonder probably wins. I'm going to side with Landline and tag team.
I think T-Bone's going to support that decision.
And now, I can't see how anybody can beat this.
Are shattered by the sun. I walk a road, horizons change, the tournament's begun. The purple piper plays his tune, the choir softly sing. Three lullabies in an ancient tongue for the court of the crimson. Of the city keys put shutters on the dreams. I wait outside the pilgrim's door with insufficient schemes. The black queen chants the funeral march, the cracked brass bells will ring to summon back the fire witch to the court of the crimson. Thank you. The gardener plants an evergreen whilst trampling on a flower. I chase the wind of a prison ship to taste the sweet and sour. The pattern juggler lifts his hand, the orchestra begin, as slowly turns the grinding wheel in the court of the crimson.
Like a mortal just after combat.
Sorry.
See that thing come out of that guy's hand? That was crazy.
Well, what came out of my hand was that in the court of the King Crimson King, and you know, I'm just gonna say I had to cut that a little short to make it like a radio version.
So finish
that, that may have gone against me in this round.
Finish
I don't know.
Him.
And then Landline over here
I'm just a caveman.
That's me. I'm just a caveman.
He hit us with the Supremes, right?
Nobody was expecting it.
Exactly. I didn't.
It came out totally out of left field.
What song was that?
Was that My World Is Empty?
Oh, yeah. Yep.
Yeah, that's a good one. I think that one's going to win. Yeah.
T-Bone, I think this was my favorite track of yours of the night. Like, I don't know. You might have to take this round.
I appreciate it. You know, Rudy Can't Fail by The Clash, which also, you know, the track itself cannot fail at Vinyl Combat, apparently. That's
how it goes. And you get extra points for that one because you don't know this out there, but T-Bone ran home to get that record.
Yep. In the rain. My car was parked.
He was missing a shoe
outside,
also.
But there was no time. I had to run straight home.
So anyway, you're listening to Providence Community Radio, WVVX 101.1.
On your FM dial.
And this was the Submodern Music Hour. And I don't know. Who won? Overall, who can say?
Me?
Maybe we're all winners. Is that a possibility?
That's fair.
I won.
Well,
stick up for yourselves, Jesus.
I'm not good at that. I'll just lay down and die. It's fine. I just wanted to put it out there. We forgot to mention this last week, but if you are a band in the Providence
license plate
area
349AG, your lights are on. Sorry, what were you saying?
That's me.
If you're a band in this area, Rhode Island in general, or local, any kind of local band, and you want to perform live on the radio on the Submodern Music Hour, shoot us an email at submodernlive@gmail.com. And that's going to do it for us, I think. Do we have a song to take us out on?
No, we do not.
Oh, sorry.
Every Wednesday.
Gelman says it's over.
9 to 10.
Every Wednesday night, 9 to 10. Bye.
Bye.
Peace.